you're getting better all the time and turning all against one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt, and as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Now dance, fucker, dance, man, he never had a chance. And I believe in you, he was really only you. He may steal away, take him out today. Nice work you did, you're gonna go fuck it. With a thousand lies and a good disguise, hit him right between the eyes, hit him right between the eyes. When you walk away, nothing more to say. See the lightning in your eyes, see him running for the ledge.
Hello people, I'm Turno840, this is Let's Play Earthbound, and let's begin. Starting with, this guy actually sells stuff this time, but not a whole lot, so let us continue. This is the boss episode. I promised you guys last time that I would fight the boss. Now, I have forgotten whether I actually have to equip the Franklin badge or not, and I just screwed that name up real bad. Goods. Okay, so I do not have to equip it, I just have to make it. Oh crap. Something tells me that this isn't going to be a very easy episode. I am just fighting a boss, but still, the place that you've rest here is kind of expensive, and I don't know if I took enough money out for it. Although, I guess I better find out, because... yeah, I got enough, and I better go do it. Dang it! Okay, so, I'm near the guy's house. He charges $30 to stay there. And, well, I'm gonna need it because of how low on health I am. So, sorry for the late episode. I'm helping a friend of mine do some comics. And, she has not been doing as well lately. She's, having problems. So, I'm revising and finalizing the comics. There's not a whole lot of them. Not a whole lot of spare time. Yay, I actually got away from that guy. Now, how do I get out of here? Go that way. Go this way. Oh, no, no, no. No, you do not. No, you're not gonna catch me. And this is a bit tricky, getting over there with full health, because you want to get there with as much health as possible. And I did it. I got in with my full health. Can't go that way. I believe it's this guy? No, no. This guy. And... yay, a fight! I need as much training as possible before the battle, so I'm gonna try to attack everybody I can. I know I said you want full hit points for this battle, but... you also want as much power as possible. Like, I just leveled up. And what's this Psy Flash do? It's an offensive move. That's good. I need another offensive move. can't I talk to this guy? Okay, that's weird. Okay, so I do have to go this way. I think it's this guy. This guy? Okay, okay. Nonetheless, I found a guy to beat up. Down in one hit? Dang. No problem, no problem. No problem, no problem, no problem. I can fight one of these guys, and I think it's this one. Oh, I'm supposed to go here. And there we go. I finally got out of there. I'm sure I can fight this guy. I'm an anti-blue boy! I'm a red boy. I've set fire to things, not throw water on them. What's wrong? Your water can't hold up to the massive power of fire. Ooh, can I fight this guy too? No, I cannot. The massive max outpaced of fire, fire! And it's another cultist in a children's game. Yeah, I'm gonna be saying that for a long time, so, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna see if there's not one, if there's maybe just one more guy I can fight. Because, the more guys I fight, the more experience I gain. There's one to fight. And a smash attack. Well, that was easy. And that helped them move a little, I guess. And they all seem to be doing just fine now. This guy seems a bit off. Can I get over there? I can't go that way. Can't go that way either, so let's just check around a few more. Okay. Nobody left to talk to. Okay, okay. Sorry about all that silence. I'm getting messed up a little bit. I watched Chugger Conroy's LP of this, and at least this episode, and I wanted to show this off too. So. I'm not gonna voice it, so you all can just, I did not watch this far into the video. I forgot what was going on at the time, but thanks for coming. I've been waiting for you. I need your assistance to help make the world blue and change it into a happy and peaceful society. But blue is a very depressing color. I don't care. Will you be my right-hand assistant? No, I want red. If you don't want me to be my right-hand man, my left would be just fine. Just kidding. Your existence is a problem for me and my religion. Defy me and I'll end your pitiful game. Carpenter's lightning was reflected by the Franklin badge. Like we didn't all know that. Easy battle. I'm gonna try Psy Flash out. Oh yeah, like I said, easy battle. Whenever he uses lightning, it goes right back to him. So I'd forgotten about that little effect. Let's try Psy Burning now. And he painted us. But that didn't really do anything. And that didn't do anything to us either. And so now we're just randomly throwing attacks at him. Since none of my Psy attacks seemed to work, yeah, I just defeated him. Since none of my Psy attacks worked, I just kept going with the Bash attack. I knew he'd eventually just die. And now I don't have to take any punishment because I actually won. And I'm skipping through this text because I don't want to voice act it. Oh. I can use this. And now, I didn't realize that I had to hold an item. So, this game is from back when everything you got actually took up backspace. And the backspace was very small. And it's pretty cleaned out now. There are only 3 people remaining! I don't want to stay! I'll get out of here! It looks like almost everyone woke up and left! And there's a present! I thought I opened all the presents. Is there anything else I can live without? Receiver phone. Pencil eraser. What's this do? The receiver phone. Apple Kid's invention. Now you can receive important calls. Town map. Support map. Bomb. Okay, I'll just give it to Nehru. If I just give it to Nehru, I won't really have to worry about it. What a horrible nightmare! I somehow woke up! Alex, let's be friends again! Please answer me! I promise to be good! Okay. Yes, I know I'm not made in continuity with these voices. Ha! I lied! See you, sucker! He's like genius, and I change his accent every time I have to talk to him again. Kind of funny. Okay. So now the place isn't as blue. It's still blue, but not as blue. Okay, so now we gotta come all the way back here. I'm gonna try to avoid this crow, because I don't really want to have another fight that lasts, like, one round.
Alex, you got the key! Are you hurt?
No.
I'm sorry for all the trouble I caused you.
Oh, right. I actually have to use the item. Alex used the key to the cabin.
Thank you, Alex. You're just like I imagined you would be. I'm sure that some people in Tucson are worried about me. Getting back there may be dangerous, but we can do it if we combine our strength. I'm able to use a little psychic power. Is that actually pretty deadly? I mean, that is actually pretty deadly. Let's head back to Tucson.
And she grabs her stuff and... You just got Nehru. And a teddy bear. Right, she comes with a teddy bear. Basically, the teddy bear counts as a third party member and can die. I was able to get one back in Tucson. I just said no. I don't know if I showed that on the video, but I actually found a teddy bear and I said no. Who am I kidding? Of course I put it on video. I'm a changed person. I'm no longer a believer in happy-happyism. Anyway, I'm very curious about the place that lies ahead of here. Well, actually, so am I. But that is going to be a bit difficult for now. So, let me see. Right, I said I'd give Paul that skip sandwich we found in the building. And there we go. And the creepy music continues as long as we're in here. And how much health do I have? 130. I forgot to spell Nehru with a capital N. Now that is gonna haunt me for the rest of the video. I sincerely forgot to put a capital N on someone's name. Okay, let's see if we can't make any distance in here without completely dying. And the mole makes me angry. The mole attacks Paula. Nehru. Nehru dies. And great. Nehru already dead. And if none of you know what that means, she follows me around like an angel for the rest of the moment until I find a hospital. Fortunately, I believe there is one around here somewhere. I wish I could use a map, but I can't. Because then I can figure out which one of these buildings was the hospital real easy. Oh, I found it. Okay, now that sucked. I don't want it to happen again. But the bad thing is, oh yeah, the cow turned black back. Now the bad thing is, Paula, Nehru, I'm gonna screw this up forever. Level 1. I have to do all of this while she is at level 1 still. So, I'm trying to get her up a few levels, and she's dying like a mad woman. But, you know what? I'm pretty far into the game, so I'm going to save real quick. Wow, we got a lot of money. We're gonna record our progress. We're gonna continue. We're going to call mom. She was cleaning the toilet. Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can actually get this done better. Do 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 do. Okay. Let's kill this mole the correct way now. And come on. Yes! That should level up Paula. Or Nehru. Fire Alpha! Oh yeah, baby! Wow, Nehru just keep going up. And I gotta check something real quick. Nehru, Okay, so it does have a capital letter, but apparently it don't transfer very well. So, we'll be going in a little bit farther. You know what? I think I just figured out what my biggest mistake is. I never gave Paula a weapon. And I'm still calling her Paula. Her name is Neighbor. And she's already leveled up again. You know, if I can't remember to call her Nehru, I'm gonna just wind up having to just say she every time I'm talking. I mean, she is the only girl that's on your team, so it wouldn't really be that bad. Now, I came in here to do what now? Oh, yeah. Withdraw every last bit of money I've got. And by that, I mean I'm withdrawing that $628 I have in the bank. And I'm gonna blink that, and she can use the copper bracelet as well. Yes, she's going to equip it here and go from 3 to 13 defense. Yes, you can get Nehru something else. You can get her something called a frying pan. And her attack go from 8 to 18. Now we're going to buy one more thing. The ribbon. Now, I found something out. I called this the Holmes Bat all last episode. This is actually the Holmes Hat. I am sincerely sorry for any of you, those of you that actually hated that episode just because of that. After I looked at it, I had a hard time finishing it. Okay, let me check. Okay, I'm gonna equip her with the ribbon. 23 to 33, yeah, that's what I want. And, well, I'm over 20 minutes now, and I'm pressing the shift key. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the video here. You know what? I forgot that I was supposed to stop talking for the boss battle. That means that there's not gonna be any good music. And I picked a really good song for this one. Oh well. No. There we go. Right button. I'm learning. I actually pushed the right button. So, as I've been saying all this time, this is Channel 840. But this time, I'm signing off.